I'm Yaakov Choter from gypsyandjazz.com, and in this lesson I'm going to show you a few very interesting chords that you can learn to implement them and use them when you create intros or a solo guitar piece and over two songs like Made in France and by Bireli Lagrene and over Nuages by Django Reinhardt. I had two gigs with Bireli Lagrene last week, which was amazing and inspiring, and what I'm showing you here now is inspiration that I got by playing with Bireli Lagrene. So let's start with the few chords that I'm going to show you. The first one is E minor. It goes like that. You have a barre on the second fret. You play open E, B on the fifth string, G on the fourth string, A inside the barre on the second string of the third, second fret of the third string, D on the second string on the third fret, and F sharp in the barre on the first string. It goes like that. And now we have E7, flat 9, flat 13. It's a superimpose. It's like playing D half diminished. So this is the shape of D half diminished that you are going to play. Over E7 gives you the flat 9 and flat 13 sound. You can also play the first string on the here if you want. It's okay. Here we have E7. Here is the 7. The note D on the 5th string. F is the flat 9, so it's D7 flat 9. G sharp is the 3rd. And C here is the flat 13. So it's E7 flat 13. And A minor, 7 and 9. It goes like that. Minor, 7 and 9. A, the 7, the 3rd, open string, B is the 9. F sharp half diminished, F sharp on the 5th string, A on the 4th string, and C on the 3rd string. It's like we played here. For E7, we played D half diminished. Over E7 gives you the flat 9, flat 13 sound. And here F sharp half diminished. F sharp, A, C, and E on the 5th fret, on the 3rd and 2nd string. B7 over D sharp. This is B7 over D sharp. You have D sharp on the 5th string, B on the 3rd string, and F sharp on the 2nd string. And E minor 7, it's like this regular E minor 7, but you just take off your ring finger and you get E minor 11. The last chord you are going to see here is B7 with a movement. B is the root and the 7 with your pinky. And then C sharp and E on the 3rd and 2nd string, which are the 9 and the 4, so it's a suspended chord. And they go down half tone below to flat 9 and 3. So basically you get B7 flat 9, but you get to it from the 9 and 4. This is the movement. Now the first thing is learn to play these chords with the sequence of E minor, E7, flat 9, flat 13, A minor 7 and 9, and then F sharp half diminished, B7 over D sharp. I also pressed with my pinky the first string, E minor 11, and B7. So just learn it as a sequence. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, Okay, let's see what we can do with this chord. The first thing will be a free improvisation, a free solo guitar that you can use an intro as a practice and just to enjoy the sound of the chord. So for each chord, after you play it, I want you to add some notes from the chord. It can be an arpeggio, a scale that you know. For example, E minor, an arpeggio. E7 flat 9, I will play F diminished, which gives me the sound of the flat 9, A minor 9 arpeggio, F sharp half diminished goes to B, so let's play B arpeggio and E minor again, and go back to the beginning and try to experiment with the skills that you have. I play the harmonic minor scale for E7 flat 9. E7 arpeggio go back to E minor. Inspire you to practice playing some free improvisation over this progression. The second thing that I want to show you with this chord is the beautiful song Made in France by Bireli Lagrene. It's exactly the chords of the A part. So if you just add to it the rhythm pattern, let's say down, up, down, down, up, slap, and the bass. Down, up, step, and bass. So get used to the rhythm. Down, up, mute, bass. So you get. Next chord. Mute, bass. Down, up, mute, bass. Let's see it with the chords. Down, up, mute, bass. Down, the second chord. Up. Bass, down, up, mute, 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 bass, and the ending. Tempo, it goes like that. Free with your right hand, you can add down, 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 so when you have this rhythm pattern you can learn Made in France, which is a beautiful tune. Yeah, it's a beautiful tune by Bireli Lagrene, and experiment with this type of accompaniment over the song. As you go by, you can feel much more free with your hand and add more embellishment. And the last example that I will show you how to use this beautiful chord is over Nuages. So if we play the song Nuages, you should know how to play this song in order to enjoy this part of the lesson. You have E flat 7 and 9, and then D. You can add the chords that we just learned. We played it over B7, but you can play the same movement over D. And here I have this D chord, and play the notes that you play already. Second time works again. Our F sharp, half diminished, and the B7 over D sharp, the same chords, and E minor that you can use this shape. All right, A7 goes to D, but again, you can use this. So we talk about a few places in Nuages in G, in the key of G, that you can use it. The first place is on D7 chord. And G. Second place, again on D7. Then you have F sharp half diminished. This is the place, same as we learned. And B7 over D sharp and E minor. This is the chord that we use. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this lesson. I will play now the Nuages much more free with adding this chord, so you can see how I use it in a real situation. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Write me your comment. Did you like this lesson? Did you enjoy learning these chords? Are they too hard for you? I'd love to read it. And don't forget to check my other courses at my site gypsyandjazz.com to see what you can learn and what course you see that is right for you in your learning progress right now. Cheers.